Right. Hello everyone, in this video we are showing you how to make garlic rice. Here we are. Vegetable oil is going in. Chop garlic going in here. Chop onion with green peppers and red pepper, pinch of salt, pilau rice going in. The pure ghee. Chopped up coriander, freshly chopped coriander. And here we are. It's final product. It looks absolutely delicious and hopefully it should taste delicious. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video and all of my videos. Please subscribe to my channel. Please click liking button and also please visit my website www.indianrestaurantcooking.com.